Live the life and enjoy the moments, everyone. Welcome to Rich Nice Life channel, and you are about to watch my favorite Got Talent compilation out there. For about 1 week, I was looking for the biggest egos on the different talent shows. These are not only voice auditions, but these people just don't even realize that they have no talent in singing or whatever they're doing on stage. You know, everyone have a talent, but let's imagine that you are an elephant and you really believe that you are a monkey, then it's gonna be difficult for you to climb a tree, right? You will see a lot of rude people here and I feel kinda sorry for them, but it's so much fun to watch, so enjoy watching this video.
Hi boys.
You alright? And who have we got here?
Anton and Seb.
And Seb.
And what makes you different from everyone else in the charts today?
Well, we've got our own style, but if we had to say one, it'd probably be like P. Diddy and Usher.
Okay.
But he sounds, when he sings on his own, he sounds like a bit like Rick Astley as well.
Right.
So okay. P. Diddy, Usher and Rick Astley.
Kind of, yeah.
Okay, it's a good mix.
And guys, presume you think you can win. What happens when you win? What's the next stage?
Well, we want to be worldwide selling artists.
Okay, off you go.
Okay.
Whoa, 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 mysterious girl, move your body close to mine.
Come on, move your body. Come on, move your body.
I stop and stare at you, walking on the shore. I try to concentrate, my mind wants to explore.
To explore.
The tropical scene of you takes me up above. And girl, when I look at you, oh, I fall in love. No doubt you look so fine.
Whoa.
Girl, I wanna make you mine.
Yeah, come on.
Just let me be with the woman that I love.
The woman that I love.
No doubt you're the only man.
Whoa.
Who can love you like I can.
Yeah, man.
Just let me be with woman that I love.
Where do I start? I mean, it's more like Anton Deaf. It's just...
Come on, Simon.
Oh, guys, come on.
Come on, we know we're good enough, Simon. No disrespect, but we've heard we're pretty good.
Look, Anton, Seb, I mean, it was just crazy bad.
With this chance, we will prove to you.
We will prove
different.
We can get better.
We're different.
You are different.
We've never had anything like this on a show before.
Absolutely, we've heard nothing like this.
All right, Louis, yes or no?
No.
Cheryl?
Yeah, no, I don't think you're right for this.
Please, give
us a chance.
Guys?
Come on.
Guys, it's a no.
Sing it through mine. Sing it.
You're the reason I go on in life, yeah. Better to have lost
okay. You can't sing one enough.
Sing if you were mine.
Oh, for God's sake, it's a
I'm
no.
I'm sorry, Simon, but he's a good singer.
No!
Don't take no for answer.
Guys, you've got
Enrique
to leave.
Enrique Hero or If You Were Mine. Just choose which song would
you've
you
You've got to leave.
I guess it's over. Can't believe that I'm a fool.
Tony, you're kidding me. Come on, look at the size on it.
You know what? You might as well cancel the day.
And if there's some fun and a chocolate space cake, and if there's a fame, that's why I'm fucking ashamed. And because of my ego, I'm changing my way. People don't really know anything about me. I'm still
souls.
We are the singing souls.
They are Louise, Tasha, and Hannah. Three students and lifelong friends from Wiltshire. They think they have what it takes to be better than all of them.
We're going to show those judges that we're better than the Pussycat Dolls, we're better than Sugar Babes.
We're all very, very powerful singers when we want to be. These two can be right monsters when it comes to singing as well.
We are going to show the judges what we got, and we are going to show the judges what it takes to win this competition.
So it's time for the girls to show the judges just what they're made of.
Okay, guys, you are...
We're the Singing Souls.
The Singing Trolls.
Souls.
Souls.
Don't make me come down there.
Sorry. The singing...
Souls.
Souls. OK. Tell me honestly, girls, what's the sort of dream here? Who do you want to be like in 7 or 8 years' time? Spice Girls?
Anybody could outsell them.
Well, I
could.
Like your ambition. OK. Girls, best of luck.
Thanks.
Off you go.
Not a lot of movement in this.
Not a lot of stage presence.
From the audience. It's getting pretty ugly.
I can't decide what I
Girls, can I be honest with you? It's one of the worst groups I've ever heard in my life.
You want to come up here and sing, Simon? Because I'd like to see you face that lot.
Hello?
Look, girls, here's the deal. You sing, I judge. That's the way it goes.
You sing, and I'll judge you.
All right, Judge Judy.
Easy.
Because trust me, I can just be as bad as you lot.
You are grounded.
Bite me.
The other two just look a bit like, let's get out of here.
Shut up. Stop making it worse.
Girls, you sounded like three cats being dragged up the motorway. It was just awful. You know, and to compare yourself with the Spice Girls, it's just crazy.
Yeah, but the Spice Girls couldn't sing anyway.
She's got an attitude on her.
You can be rude sometimes. I know it's what you say is true, but it can be rude.
Yeah, she got a point.
You can't, yes, you're right, you can't. You can't be rude.
Well, actually, you put it much better than your friends, so I accept that. Yeah, you should be the spokesperson. You just swap places with Lippy. Time to say yes or no. Piers?
It'll be a no, sorry.
Amanda?
It's going to be a no from me, girls.
OK, it's a no, girls.
Unbelievable.
Thank you.
Really nice to meet you. What's your name?
Michael, believe it or not.
Are you serious?
Yes, I am serious.
Okay.
My name is Michael Lewis, 26 years old, and I'm from North London. Michael Jackson is my inspiration. To me, he's more than just a musical artist. To me, he is God. He's a way of life. He's my inspiration in my everyday life, and I look up to him. He's my hero. There's been a few times where I've felt Michael Jackson's spirit, and I feel like he's telling me, Michael, you need to show the world your passion. You need to show the world your love for music, for life, for wonderment. And that's what I hope to do today on stage.
Best of luck.
Thank you.
On you go, man.
Hi. Hello.
Hi, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. What's your name?
My name is Michael, believe it or not.
Really?
Yes, really.
Michael what?
Michael Lewis.
How old are you, Michael?
I'm 26.
And I can see very clearly that you're inspired by another Michael we know.
Michael Jackson.
Apart from Michael's influence, what is it about you that you want to be on this competition for?
Well, behind the makeup, behind the costume, there is Michael Lewis, and I just hope to spread love, spread some magic, and spread some positivity.
What do you do for a living?
I work part-time in retail.
Where?
Unfortunately.
Where?
I'm in Boots.
OK, nothing wrong with that. What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Rock With You by Michael Jackson.
All right, good luck.
Thank you very much.
Get into you. Don't try to fight it. There ain't nothing that you can do. Relax your mind. Lay back and groove in mind. You gotta feel that heat. We can ride the boogie. Share the beat of love. I wanna rock with you.
Good effort.
Okay, can I be honest with you, Michael?
Go ahead, Simon.
Right, that was hideous. Just the whole thing, it was like some awful, awful impersonator. Voice was terrible, the outfits are terrible, and...
The outfit is not terrible, I totally disagree with you.
Well, okay, we'll disagree on that. But, Michael, it's just nothing authentic, it's just awful.
That's your opinion.
It was just a very bad impersonation of Michael. It was more like LaToya.
I love LaToya Jackson. That's a big compliment to me, so thank you.
Well, how do you think it went?
I think I was given more time to actually perform the whole song.
Do you have a second song?
I can sing Michael Jackson, Human Nature, a cappella.
Try it, yeah.
Thank you.
Looking out across the nighttime, a city winks asleep aside. Hear her voice shake my window. A sweet seducing sight.
Where's the love? Where's the love?
Not
so
here.
Much negativity in this room is unreal. No love in this room whatsoever. Have you on, please?
So you're blaming the audience?
The booing and the jeering is very negative. No love in your life or heart whatsoever. I ain't going anywhere. I'm staying right here. I am staying right here, whether you like it or not. Okay? Please, continue.
Michael, look, to be fair, they are here to judge you.
They can't judge me, but they don't know me.
But they can judge your singing, Michael.
I want you to be the judge, not them, you.
All right, okay. Louis, yes or no?
Michael, no.
Cheryl?
No, Michael. Nice to meet you.
It's three no's, but nice to meet you.
Damn it, that was so negative.
Well, I know. You didn't exactly get the crowd on side, though. How do you think it went?
I think it went fine. As long as I believe in myself, that's all that matters. I don't really decide what people's judgments are of me.
Sure.
I don't care.
And what do you think Michael would have made of your performance?
He would have loved me. He knows I've got a pure heart and he would have loved me no matter what. No matter what.
Thanks, Michael. Cheers, guys.
Bye.
And guess what? King of Pop is back next year with his new audition. Check it out.
Be myself. I was hiding behind a mask. I was hiding behind a persona. And in essence, I have now had a rebirth. This is me now. This is who I am. I've learned from my mistakes.
How do you think you're going to do in front of these new judges? Do you think they'll see a different guy?
Well, I'm starting fresh with them now. Only one I'm a bit maybe worried about is Louis, because he was there with me in my audition last year. However, hopefully he appreciates the transition I've made from then to now. What you see now is what you get. New vocals, new attitude, but best of all, new positivity. Wow. It feels so weird to be back here again, seriously.
Your name is?
Michael Lewis.
And Michael, you were here last year.
I was indeed, yes, yes.
Last year you came as Michael Jackson.
That's correct,
you?
I was, yes. You know what? My experience last year taught me a valuable lesson. That lesson was just to be myself now. So I am who I am now. No gimmick, no mask, just me.
You're Michael Lewis.
Absolutely. Thank you.
Okay. Off you go.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
replace them. Full body, but wasted, loose living, tight fitting. What you see and what you are getting. Look at me, I'm a drama queen. If that's your hand, maybe I can even do reality. That's me. Sometimes my little white lights tell a story. I see it all, it has no glory. Look at me, you can take it all because this place's free. Maybe next time use your eyes and... I've got to say this, right? There's so much positivity in this room, it's unreal. Thank you. Thank you. I love you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Michael, I'm not sure about the positivity.
I can feel the energy. They're giving me the energy right now.
Gary?
I've got a feeling that the audience weren't clapping because they liked your talent. Somehow.
Wrong. I'm an artist. I'm a performer. I'm a performer.
That was very surreal. It was just all a bit weird.
Unique is the word I like to use, actually.
Unique.
Okay, I'm not boring, am I? Come on, let's be honest. I'm me.
Okay.
Just this is how I choose to express myself.
Just
no, keep, music's keep, my life. Head, that's all I really want to do.
Just see if you can keep your mouth shut for 1 minute.
Was there anything you liked about it, Kelly?
No.
Let's vote. Gary?
Michael, it's a no from me.
Kelly?
Wouldn't get comfortable just yet.
Michael, it's gonna be a no for me.
Talisa?
It's a no for me, Michael.
Michael, you've got four no's.
This is my stage, okay? I belong on this stage, okay? What part of that can you not understand?
Michael, you've ruined it all over again.
I love how you guys turn on me straight away. So two-faced, unreal, seriously. So two-faced, unreal.
Michael,
you cheer me, then you boo me. So shallow and sentimental and judgmental.
Thank you very much. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Good luck.
That sucked.
He was a little bit delusional, wasn't he?
A little bit.
He thinks he can sing. He thinks he can sing.
Oh, Michael.
Oh, they're so fake. You saw how fake they were. 1 minute they love you and then they hate you.
I don't know what to say.
I don't either.
They have got no clue whatsoever.
Whoa!
Well,
I am going to perform.
You are ready, huh?
Yes, I'm very ready.
You just stripped off your pants.
Okay, why did you just strip off your sweats?
I'm going to do a song from Flashdance.
Well, that makes sense then.
Makes sense.
You got the leg warmers on, you ready to go?
I am ready to go, and I've lost 80 pounds, and I'm ready to...
You can start whenever you're ready.
All right. What a feeling, been believing, I can't have it all. Take your passion, make it happen. Pictures come alive, now you can dance right through your life.
That was not serious. Look me in the eye and tell me that was serious.
I swear to you that is serious.
Swear on your life.
I swear on my life and I never swear on my life.
That was serious.
Honest to goodness.
Oh, God, I wish you hadn't said that.
Wow.
Was it that bad?
Oh, God.
It's terrible. It's horrible.
I'm sorry. I realize that maybe I'm not that perfect person. But you look at some people that are out there and you put synthesizers in and drown them out with music and you pay them a ton. Take me, put synthesizers in me, give me a choreographer.
No.
Give me a trainer,
doesn't
I will
matter
be
what
out
we
there.
Put with you. It's not gonna work.
That's ridiculous. I mean, I can't, I'm sorry.
You ain't got it.
It's all right, this just
I lost 80 pounds to get here.
That's
that
wonderful.
Is great, that's,
really
that's great.
No, that's the worst mistake. I love you, Pa, and you guys have respect, but this is honestly probably one of the biggest mistakes.
What?
I didn't make it. They are out of their mind.
Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. F*** them, Kristen. I know you can sing.
I
know you're talented.
Sing.
No, I know you're talented.
I've worked so hard. I've gone so many nights without sleep. Give me my purse.
Go. Get the camera. Get away. They don't know real talent. They do not know real talent. Go away. Get away.
Kristen, this is wrong.
No.
I can sing.
I know.
This is wasting my time.
Forget them. All that practice for nothing. Whatever.
Well, the shock and anger was obvious. Kristen was not going to be the next Irene Cara.
You better believe that someday I'm going to make somebody a lot of money, including myself. Biggest mistake ever. Why am I getting so mad? Why am I feeling so whack? My mind is tripping and my ego is getting upset.
I don't know why, but I feel like people are blind these days. Oh, yeah.
Oh. Hi, Sarah Goldberg. How are you?
I'm good.
You're 20?
Yes, I am 20 years old.
So what are you sing?
Selena, Dreaming of You.
Okay. Whenever you're ready.
I no longer need this. Late at night when all the world is sleeping, I stay up and think of you. And I wish on a star that somewhere you are thinking of me too. 'Cause I'm dreaming of you tonight. Till tomorrow, I'll be holding you tight. And there's nowhere in the world I'd rather be than here in my room, dreaming about you and me.
Can I ask you a question? Do you, in your heart, really think you can sing?
No.
Okay, that's
that
really
was honest.
That
good. So why are you here?
Listen to me. I'm not a singer.
Oh.
Oh.
Wow.
We agree.
You're standing
out.
There shaking your head the
couldn't
entire time
that
I'm
out.
Melting. You are, Paula, you're looking at him and you're laughing at me.
No, I'm looking at him. I'm laughing with
you. So you came because you wanted to be on
TV.
I mean,
you were laughing.
No.
Why are you here?
Why are you here?
Now I'm going to get all emotional. I'm not a singer.
No, we got that.
You know, I really love to sing. I really do. And my friends make fun of me all the time because I'm tone deaf. But shut up.
It's true.
I don't need to hear you say it. I know it.
Okay.
See?
Fair.
Even if I don't sing, I can be the next American Idol.
Why?
And you want to know why?
Yeah, I'd love to know why.
You want to know why?
Yeah.
Because I've never sung before. And so you can teach me how to sing.
Huh?
Yes. I think I practice. I practice with, like, music. I can't believe I'm crying this much. I think you don't have to sing to be an American Idol. I really don't. I think Paris Hilton can't really sing. I think that
she's not an American Idol.
I'm actually aware of that. I know that you don't realize it, but I am a little bit smart here. You know,
look at these people behind you. Just turn around. See these five winners? They had one thing in common. They were
all
great singers. This is a singing competition. It's not a competition of, like, trying to find the best person that can't sing but really wants to.
You know what, Randy? Yes,
these people can sing.
Yeah.
Yes, they can. But I could be the only American Idol who has never sang before.
Hey,
look,
I can't sing either.
I'm unique. Woo!
Sarah, I don't think there's anything left to say. I think you actually said it all. You entered a singing competition and you don't sing. So what do you think we're going
to
say?
We have to move
on. We have to move on.
Carol, yes or no?
Well, no.
Paula, yes or no?
Sorry, sweetheart.
It's a no. Sorry.
And I'm sorry that you're upset.
And you guys are going to regret this.
No, so you got what you wanted. You got some fame out of it.
That's not what I wanted. Are you kidding? I wanted to be the next American Idol.
Thanks, Sarah.
Oh, wow. Mama, it's not the end, it's just the beginning.
No, it's not the beginning. That's pretty obvious.
Well, at least she's not harboring any resentment towards the judges.
It's absolutely rude. Like, you are people, we are people too. Just because we don't have $1 million and we don't have singing deals doesn't mean that we don't have lives and doesn't mean that we don't have important things in our lives.
New York is weird today, man. It's a weird day today.
I have become friends with these guys. I've become friends with Ray and Jen and Bill the security guy because I have been here forever. And you know what? They told me that these people went out last night drinking in New York City until 3 o'clock in the morning. And that is rude. That is rude.
Your girlfriend was fun like me, don't you?
What's your name?
Rachel.
Rachel. And what do you do for a living?
Nothing. I'm lazy at the moment.
Do you ever sing professionally?
Yeah, of course. I've been singing all my life, all around the towns and everything.
Okay. Do you think that you're capable of winning this contest?
Yeah.
And how good from 1 to 10 would you rate yourself?
10.
10?
Whatever song you want me to sing, I'll do it. Gwen Stefani, I can sing. Prince, I can sing. Sheila E., Kylie, I probably could do Danny as well. I can sing better than Madonna.
You're better?
Yeah, I think.
Go on then.
All right, can I have the microphone then, please? You're holding a stick above my head.
It'll find you.
Where I come from, there's a place called heaven. And that's a place where all the good children go. Our desire is silver, the strips of gold, but there's more where you come from, my sugar walls, my sugar walls, ooh, my sugar walls. It was good, wasn't it? Let's face it.
No. No. You've got a really bad attitude, sweetheart. Everything I wouldn't want. Lazy, deluded, very little talent. Everything I don't want. Well, you ask for an opinion, sweetheart, you're getting one.
The way you lot live your life, you're all each other's is all to get where you want to be. And the truth of the matter is, you're and you know you're. And that is the truth of the matter.
Why'd you come here?
Why'd I come
Why'd you come
here
today?
Because I know it was good, all right?
Right, do you want to leave now?
Well, I've even done my own cassette.
Rachel, I think you should go somewhere else.
Nobody does cassettes anymore. It's called a CD.
That's very rude, isn't it?
All right, just leave.
What kind of people are you?
Rachel, just leave now.
Kiss my all away.
Please.
And I'd get your hands off me as well, because at the end of the day, you
Awful person.
I've never, ever, ever seen someone like that or speak like that. It was foul.
Very bad, ugly.
Do not touch me.
This is the fourth year. Never in 4 years have we ever had anybody as out there as she is. I mean, she scared me.
Please.
Don't touch me because I'll have you.
So full of hatred, so full of anger.
Major attitude, huge ego, no talent, didn't want to be told that.
I'm almost like the vegan, can't even feel my body, not only my face, they're just staring at me like my mind is gone. Yeah, my mind is gone and my ego is burnt. You're focusing wrong and you don't see the love.
Hello. Stand on the X, please. Your name is?
Debbie Stevens.
And Debbie, why are you here today?
Because I've got the X Factor, I know I can win, and
I've just got it, basically.
Really?
Yeah.
How good are you?
I'm amazing.
So, Deborah, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing When You Believe by Whitney Houston and Mariah Carey.
Okay. Great song.
There can be miracles when you believe. The hope is frail, it's hard to give. Who knows what miracles we can achieve. When you believe, somehow you will when you believe.
Thank you, Deborah. Was she that good?
Your voice is okay. You've got no star quality about you. There's no charisma.
No charisma?
Yeah, I agree with Sharon. A bit pub singer-ish, I thought.
Really?
Yeah. I felt your confidence was slightly deluded.
Deborah, the reality is you're not very good.
Now, you know what? You were the one person I didn't want to see today because I really want to slap you now.
But you are not a good singer.
I'm not a good singer. That is why I've been a singer since I was 6 years old, and everyone I've ever met, people who don't even like me, have come up to me and told me I've got an amazing voice. You can't bloody sing, mate.
I don't want to be a singer.
I don't really care what you think. You can't sing. You have no talent. Get out.
All right. Louis, yes or no?
Absolutely 100% rubbish. She's got a really bad attitude.
I don't
she
think
will
so.
Never be a star in the music business.
I don't think, no, I like her.
I'll never be a star. I'm
ever,
already a star, sweetie.
Ever.
Sharon decides to remove her from the room. But Debbie's not finished yet.
I really want to throw your water on him.
Debbie storms back in.
Sammy, can I press water?
But Louis sees what's coming.
I saw it coming. Fabulous, I saw that coming.
My man, you threw water over.
Because she was going to do it to me.
You threw water over Canitez.
Yes, before she did it to me.
You're not supposed to do that. You can't throw water over the singer.
She was doing it to me.
She didn't. You threw it over her.
She was doing it to me.
I will be an international superstar in years to come because I have got what it takes, and I don't care what Louis Walsh says because Louis Walsh can...
got here then?
Jenna.
Yeah.
George.
Maria.
And what's your group called?
Triple Trouble.
And guys, what's the message you would like to spread if you won?
Not all teenagers are the same because nowadays teenagers are getting like put down because of knife crime, gun crime, drugs. And we want to show them that not all teenagers are the same.
Good for you.
Well, that's a nice message. Okay. Good luck, guys.
You have my heart, and we'll never be worlds apart.
Maybe in a magazine,
but you'll still be my star.
Baby, cause in the dark,
you can see shiny cars. And that's when you need me there. With you I'll always share. Because when the sunshine will shine together, told you I'll be here forever. Said I'd always be a friend. Super no fun to get out till the end. Ella, Ella, hey, 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 under my umbrella.
Have you all got colds? I mean, that was a racket, wasn't it?
That's kind of rude, you know.
I know what?
You need to get off your high horse and stop talking rubbish, Sammy, because real talk... I'm being actual serious. I need to go to the pharmacy, you need to go to a life coach, because seriously, telling me how I need to go to the pharmacy, be real, Sammy. dog. Seriously.
Nasty, nasty, nasty.
Stupid man. No, I'm getting angry.
Simon, I would sleep with one eye open because you ain't seen the last of us. I'd walk down the street with eyes behind your head because Triple Trouble, you ain't had the last of Triple Trouble. We will be back and we'll be back with a vengeance.
You know, I do really believe that people are changing, so X Factor gave him a second chance. Check out his audition 2 years later.
What's happening, you're out.
What's your name?
George.
George.
My name's George, I'm 19 years old and I'm from North London. I auditioned for X Factor in 2009.
We are Triple Trouble.
I was in a group called Triple Trouble.
I mean, are you still with Triple Trouble?
I'm still friends with one of them, but...
You're in Triple Trouble as well?
Yeah.
Are you back? Are you auditioning as well?
No.
So just you, George.
Yeah.
Okay, remind us what happened. It was awful, wasn't it? What went wrong?
Everything went wrong. It was a train wreck. From the day I saw myself on TV, I knew that I had to change things. I was really quick-tempered back then. I came across as quite unapproachable, aggressive, not the sort of person I am.
How are you feeling? Are you nervous?
Yeah. This year, hopefully, people can see the real George, not that clown from 2009. This time, whatever comments I get, I'll be able to take it without getting so aggressive and angry. Things have changed. I've grown up, matured, just wanting to do something with my life. And music is my passion. I want people to forget about what they saw before.
Stand here for me.
My next show.
Yeah, you'll be on next, okay?
I'm ready to show the real George.
On you go.
Hello. What's your name?
George.
George what?
George Terassimo.
George. And George, how old are you?
19.
19. Why are you here today?
I'm here to clear my name.
Clear your name?
Yeah.
I know him. He's the one that slammed the mic down and told Simon to shut up.
Did you? You were in a band. What was the band called?
Triple Trouble.
And you had a really bad audition, was that right?
Yeah, it was like a train wreck, but times have changed from there. I've matured. Like, back then I was like really quick-tempered and whatnot. Like, I weren't really thinking properly. Okay. But like, it's been 2 years since then. I've matured fully. I've, you know, got my singing together. I've, you know, like, grown up a lot since then. I just want to do things properly this time.
George, what's your song?
Give Me Everything by Neo.
Okay, off you go.
Tonight, I wanna love you tonight. Give me everything. For all we know, we might not get tomorrow. Let's do it tonight. Let's do it tonight. Grab somebody sexy, tell them hey. Give me everything tonight. But I might drink a little more than I should tonight. And I might take you home with me if I could tonight. And I might make you feel so... Why the music stopped?
Because we think we've heard enough.
Huh?
Because we've heard enough to judge you on.
You've heard enough?
I just stopped it.
Don't stop!
Okay.
What do you think?
You know, the thing is this industry is full of different people who will have opinions. There's folks sitting all over this building with opinions. And you go hear a whole bunch of them, and if you can't take the heat, baby, then you need to get out of the kitchen.
Yeah.
Gary.
George, when you said earlier you've matured, in what way have you matured? Because mature, you know, things mature nicely, like a red wine or a cheese, but you've matured like a bad curry, mate.
Okay. Can I just say something?
Go on, Talitha.
I don't think your attitude's changed at all. You came and stood right next to me there, and I felt a lot of aggression off you. You're very angry.
I'm happy.
No, you're not happy.
People misjudge me. That's just my, like, vibe.
It's not a good vibe.
Okay, what's Louis' verdict?
George, you've no likability at all.
Okay.
Singing was not good.
Okay, I respect your opinion.
Okay.
Now it's time for my opinion.
Excuse me. Excuse me, we're gonna vote.
Okay, you will vote in good time. Talitha, if you're replacing Cheryl...
We're gonna vote. Here we go.
Sweetie. If you carry on with your attitude, Cheryl, we don't even have to sit here and listen to it anymore.
Scumbag trying to replace Cheryl. I swear it's some scumbag from the book. Love.
Scumbag. Don't come in my space.
Shut up, you silly.
You're to be judged. And do you know what you've just done?
Love.
You've embarrassed yourself to the entire nation.
Allowed. I didn't know dogs were allowed at Ipswich, but I would have brought my now station.
George, watch your mouth.
Okay.
All right? Don't call girls that, all right?
Okay.
Watch your mouth.
No talent at all, Gary.
Oh! You can all go, oh, I'm
sorry. What kind of audition was that? What was that?
Yeah, people are changing sometimes, but this is not that case.
Day I saw myself on TV, I knew that I had to change things.
Don't come in my space.
Shut up, you silly.
This year, hopefully, people can see the real George.
The entire nation.
Not that clown from 2009. I was really quick-tempered back then. I came across as quite unapproachable, aggressive. Not the sort of person I am.
Allowed George, it, George, George, I would have brought George. My now station.
George, watch your mouth.
Okay. All right.
We are too busy in our minds, people, ay. We don't give a fuck because of our motherfucking ego, ay. We don't give a fuck. Feel how your ego keeps getting bigger and bigger, ay.
I think I have a very unique vocal style. It's like pop rock meets Broadway meets jazz and R&B. It's a very unique combination of all the three. At least that's how I would describe it. I'm going to walk in like I'm confident. No, head up high, strutting my stuff. Not too much strut, though, because that looks tacky. I want this so bad, there's no way that I'm not gonna get it. Right leg. Oh. That's what they always say in theater.
Hello, Mary.
Hey, how is everyone?
Hello. Very good.
So am I.
Step
how
you doing? To the T right there.
Right on, okay.
Your name is?
Mary Roach. However, if I do make it to Hollywood, I'm gonna change my last name to Gilbo because it has more star quality.
Mary Gilbo.
That's right. G-U-I-L-B-E-A-U-X.
What do you do?
Well, I plan on going to cosmetology school at the end of the month. Unless I make it to Hollywood, then I'm going to cancel my plans because I would much rather have a singing career than a hairstyling career, even though I very much love hair, makeup, and fashion as well.
And why are you here?
I'm here because I want to be the next American Idol, and I want to make it to Hollywood, and it's been my all-time dream for a long time to become a big, famous singer and performer, and this is just one way to do it if I make it.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing I Feel the Earth Move by Carole King.
All right, off you go.
I feel the earth move, fall on my feet. I feel the sky come falling down. I feel my heart start trembling when I fall short of ground. Oh, baby, when I see your face mellow as the month of May. Oh, darling, I can stand it when you look at me that way. Yeah. I feel the earth move.
All right. Thank you. How do you think you did?
Not too shabby.
Marks out of 10?
Like, out of a 1 to 10 scale, how do you think I did? 8?
All right, Mary. Honestly, one of the worst I've ever heard in my life.
The worst?
Yeah, honestly.
Are you just saying that to get on my nerves, or are you totally serious? Because something tells me that I think you're saying it to annoy me.
But what made you audition for this competition?
All my friends told me that I was an awesome singer.
What? Mary, you can't sing a note. I mean, not only can you not sing a note in tune, you have one of the weirdest voices I've ever heard in my life.
Well, weirdness is originality, too.
Well, yes.
Good point.
Well, you know, at least I'm not going to walk out of here crying like some people do.
No, I don't want you to,
I'm
Mary.
I'm going to walk out here being like, hey, whatever.
Yes.
Yeah.
Would you like me to sing like myself? I have a ton of different voices.
Right. Well, what were those?
You don't want to hear them.
You have a lot of voices, huh?
In your head.
In your head? Are they talking all the time?
Yeah, I think so.
What are they saying now?
They're saying, I didn't know the judges on American Idol would actually think I was terrible. They're also saying Mark McGrath is a hottie. They're also saying,
he's a good judge.
All y'all look different in person. I pictured you to be bigger. You're prettier than I thought you were. You look thinner than I thought you were.
The soundtrack to this section, I think, should be violin music. I mean, yeah. Mary, I think we're just going to say no and wish you lots of luck at beauty school.
Yeah, definitely.
You seriously think I'm one of the worst singers you've ever heard?
I actually do, Mary, yeah.
Yeah. Thank you.
I really thought I was going to make it to Hollywood, and I can't believe the outcome, but whatever.
Hang in there, honey. It's just
Thank
one
you.
Show.
Thanks, Mary.
Thank you so much.
I'm never gonna pursue my singing career again. Ever. I'm gonna just go to beauty school style hair because that's what I'm good at. I'm not gonna lose. I am not gonna lose it no matter what I do. I am not gonna lose it. I am not gonna start crying. I've heard from many, many, many different people that I have an amazing voice. All my friends have told me that I had an amazing voice. Random people I don't know have told me that I can really sing. So all that would tell me that they're wrong. But still, the fact that they said that, that doesn't make me want to pursue any kind of singing career, not unless I'm going to be a lead singer in a rock band. Now, I want to say a big to Simon and Randy and Mark McGrath, even though he's a hottie, I won't deny that. Although, I'm not going to say to Paula because at least she was nice and at least she was sweet. She's such a sweetheart. And I can't say anything bad about her.
Well, with that off her chest, Mary collected herself enough for one last performance.
I know I gave you your freedom, but I still feel torn. You said you never hurt me, but you know you lied. Said we weren't right. You insisted we were wrong. Why didn't you realize sooner before you led me on? Why wasn't left with nothing but remains of my empty shell? Hung on to you as tight as I could. Now I'm burning in my personal hell.
With the voices in her head saying, way to go, you really blew it, Mary makes a dramatic exit.
Hey, we don't give a f***. We are too busy in our minds, people. Hey, we don't give a f***. Because of our motherfucking ego. Hey.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Zoe.
Zoe what?
Zoe Alexander.
And Zoe, where are you from?
I'm from Caerphilly, South Wales.
South Wales. You look like Pink. Do a lot of people tell you you look like Pink?
Yes, that's what I do for a living.
What?
I'm a Pink tribute artist.
What do you call yourself?
I call myself Zoe Alexander as Pink.
Okay.
But we want to get rid of the as Pink.
As Pink.
And we just want to be Zoe Alexander.
I've been doing the Pink Tribute Act for about 2 years now. It's the best thing in the world when you love your job, because I get to perform. It makes me so happy, and it makes other people happy, and that makes me happy. I just want to please people.
Why have you come on here, then?
Pink, doing Pink is amazing, and I love it, but it's a day job. This is, you know, this is a career.
I want to do your own thing.
Yeah. I want to be Zoe. Doing well today, it would be an absolute dream come true. It means everything to me. It's what I do. Not really very good at anything else. It means a lot to me.
So what are you hoping to get out of today?
I'm hoping to get 4 yeses, but after that, I'm hoping to get a bit of an identity, my own identity.
And are your father and mother with you today?
Yes. My dad's a Tom Jones tribute act. He's been
yeah.
And my mum does Shania Twain.
Oh, my God.
Really? So we got Shania Twain, Tom Jones and Pink in the same house.
Who opens?
And do you I do.
You open as Tom Jones.
I do.
And then Shania comes on.
Just
and then Pink.
Zoe blows him away.
Okay. Zoe, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing So What by Pink.
Pink, okay. Off you go.
Oh, she's singing Pink.
Na 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 na. I guess I've just lost my husband. I don't know where he went. So I'm gonna drink my money. I'm not gonna pay his rent. I got a brand new attitude that I wanna wear tonight. I'm gonna get in trouble. I'm gonna start a fight. I'm gonna start a fight. We're all gonna get in a fight, so it's so what? I'm still a rock star. I got my rock moves, and I don't need you. And guess what?
Okay, Talisa.
Okay, I actually quite liked your image when you came out, and then when you told me about Pink, I realised, okay, you based it on Pink. This is what
I didn't base it on Pink.
Oh, you didn't?
No, I'm trying to get away from the Pink thing.
Okay, see, the problem is that you came out saying that you wanted to, you know, find your own identity.
Yeah.
It's very confusing for me because I did feel like I was watching a Pink tribute act.
Should we get a second song?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I want to give you a chance because you kind of blew it on that. Can you be yourself?
Yes.
Off you go.
What are you going to sing, Zoe?
Emily Sandé next to me. That's
Emily Sandé.
Okay. And be you. Be you. Be you. Be you.
I'm always being me. That whenever I'm on stage, I'm doing what blows out.
We're trying to help you.
You won't find him drinking at the table, rolling dice and staying out till 3. Faithful, you will find him. You'll find him next to me. Next to me. Ooh, ooh. Next to me. Ooh, ooh. You.
Okay, thank you, Zoe. Nicole.
Hi, Zoe. I really like your energy up there. I think you have a pretty good voice. I honestly think that you need to go away and take the time to find yourself as an artist, who you are.
Yeah, Zoe, I'm confused with the identity issue. You know, coming out saying you wanted an identity, then you sing Pink. I thought that the second song was much better, but I do think you need to go away and really find your own lane and find what sounds right for your voice, because at the moment it just sounds like every other average sort of singing voice.
Yeah, Zoe, it's a pity because you've got a great look. You absolutely look like a pop star, but the vocal was just very, very average. But I think with time, you could be fantastic, but I think you need to go and find yourself and come back to Zoe. So we're gonna vote. Gary?
Zoe, I'm afraid it's a no from me.
Nicole?
I'm sorry, it's a no today.
Talisa?
Sorry, it's a no for now.
You told me to sing a Pink song.
I didn't want to sing a Pink song.
Never,
you guys told me
never
to sing
told
a Pink
you
song.
To sing a Pink song. We never told you
I
to sing a Pink
to
song.
We, I want to be. I wanted to be me. You guys told me to sing a Pink
we,
song.
We heard a whoa, second
whoa,
song.
Whoa, 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 whoa. We never told you to sing a Pink song. Did you hear that come out of our mouths, any of us?
Listen, we had a second song from you as well.
Zoe,
you sang a second song.
Zoe,
though. You did.
It was your audition, and you messed up. I'm sorry.
I'll just leave it, Zoe. Come on.
Zoe,
you sang a
let's
second
go.
Song.
She's just hurt the cameraman.
Inappropriate!
I tried to help her.
You did. You said come back as Zoe. And we gave her a second song.
She got the same chance everyone else gets.
You know what I love about this compilation? Almost all these people were so nice and smiley in the beginning, and like in a few minutes after their performance and reaction of the judges to their audition, you see their real darkest side. Anyway, I hope you have enjoyed this video and give it a big thumbs up if you wanna see a part 2. Damn, now I sound like one of these YouTubers. Hey, subscribe, thumbs up. Anyway, I see you the next time, so live the life and enjoy the moments, everybody. And don't be like one of these people, just be real, stay true to yourself. And I don't know what I'm talking about right now. Anyway, peace.